It's got a very strong rare earth magnet.
This small magnetic device is a very beneficial tool to the City of Irving's water conservation strategy.
It allows us to reduce the amount of unaccounted for water through leakage.
The Primalogger device is instrumental in conducting leak surveys. Irving has an older infrastructure, making it more susceptible to leaking pipes.
If we didn't have these devices here, a lot of times we would never know those leaks were present.
Some water mains in the community are more than 50 years old, and if water isn't bubbling onto the street or seeping over a curb, there's no visible way to detect a leak.
If those leaks are allowed to remain like that unchecked, they can lose millions of gallons. That's why they're so important.
What it's doing is calibrating right now.
Leak detection programs are fairly new to the water utilities industry. The City of Irving has had its program since 1999, but today it's an even bigger deal.
Our program's a lot more aggressive now, but we've been obtaining these for the last couple of years.
The various leak detection devices range from $500 to $1,000 and are usually bought in bulk.
The devices themselves have paid for themselves over and over again. They're very valuable and they're very effective.
Once this logging device is dropped onto the valve, it can detect a water leak up to 500 feet away in any direction.
They're very efficient. They allow us to survey large areas over a quicker period of time.
Once a leak is detected, the field worker performs a patrol. An S30 device is used to listen for the leak noise. I tried on a pair of headphones to hear the leak for myself. It sounded like static, the precise confirmation that a leak is present.
How much water is running out, do you know?
Without seeing the leak, you could probably guesstimate probably about 10 gallons a minute.
Really?
Yeah.
From this point, a correlator device will pinpoint the exact source of the leak.
So the correlating device saves us a lot of time and a lot of money.
The leak is marked on the surface, and within days, a hole is dug to reach the problem area. A stainless steel clamp is placed on a broken pipe and usually outlasts the life of a water main. Then it's on to survey a new area.
We may decide to come back to this neighborhood, especially if this neighborhood is prone for leaks.
In the past year, more than 209 leaks were discovered, but city workers are ready to conquer many more. Irving's motto is, water may travel out of sight, but it is never out of mind. Ashley Roberts for City Source.